history of settlement from prehistoric times, from Hellenistic period, Roman period. But how old this time is going? Maybe 2,000 years, 3,000 years, 4,000 years. As I showed you some cave paintings, these are the fossilized footsteps of humans which were living in this area 15,000 years ago. When the Pula volcanoes were active, actually the prehistoric human, our ancestors and your ancestors and everyone's ancestors, the first invaders of Anatolia who has left the North African steppes, has lived in this area, and they left their footsteps on the very fresh accumulated volcanic ash. And these are one of the very direct and very rare traces of human which is standing on the two foot. This is called erect bipodalism, which means to walk